Every day there's going to be some offensive language in my video, so if you're easily offended, don't watch, because you have been warned. Don't let your kids watch this. Cool picture, huh? Please like and subscribe. I would definitely appreciate that. You kick ass. Now here is your dailies.
My current streak is 300 days. Leave a comment, tell me what yours is. Today, defend a campsite, kill a flying bird with a sniper rifle, 5 non-player enemies killed from the hip, 3 player kills with melee and showdowns, 2 player stats boosted by tonics, visit a shop in Tumbleweed, pick 5 Yarrow, which is south, well, it's a lot of places, but south of the post office in Valentine, 3 bounty targets looted, 2 taken out with bolas, 3 tracked with eagle eye, 3 arrowheads found, 6 collectibles collected, 3 sold to Nazar, dance for 2 minutes, serve moonshine to 4 other people, do 2 moonshine story missions, 20 carcasses donated in 10 minutes, 20 donations to Crips, and 10 small animal carcasses donated to Crips. For your moonshining today, you can find the absinthe over here. There's a little house right here. You just go in there. Or it's around that house at least. And the Caribbean rum. You can find that shit right here. Over near Van Horn. I hope that helps you some. Just as yesterday, these Agaritas and Creek Plums are in the same old spots. Agarita by Ridge, Agarita south of Lake Don Julio. Somewhere's around in here. Another up by McFarland's Ranch. My cat's going apeshit crazy. West of Fort Riggs, you can find a Creek Plum. On up here, another Creek Plum on the W of Dewberry Creek. And finally, the last one is down by the Panther Spawn. And today you can find Madame Nazar over at the Burn City. South of Valentine. Thanks for watching. As always, hit the like button. Please subscribe if you haven't. And leave a comment.